snowman with the wind at his back. Got the day planned and presents to wrap. Fight the wind chill with all of my friends, 'cause it's Christmas time again. Going downtown and spreading good cheer, handing gloves out when we volunteer for the children, grinning from ear to ear, singing Christmas time is here.
And everybody's like, ha ha ha, ho ho ho, four-wheel driving through the snow, fighting the cold with some hot cocoa, grabbing grandma to the mall we go. And there's a man outside with a bucket and a bell, wants to go home with a story to tell. He's reminding us that his Christmas got nothing to do with living for himself. It's the light of Christmas shining through our eyes, our smiles, you know it could shine on through.
Merry Christmas!
Don't have it so good. Light of Christmas shining through our eyes, our smiles, you know it could shine on through all the good that we do for the people that don't have it so good.
Some people, when a Christmas tree they see, may only think it's just a tree. But with shining lights and the stars so bright and pretty colors that gleam in the night, but to me it's so much more than lights, stars, and ornaments galore. For when a Christmas tree I see, this is what it means to me. At the top is a star shining so bright, like the one that shone that first Christmas night, of an angel, like those who to the shepherds did sing, glory to God for the newborn king. The tree made of wood with its branches spread wide is like the cross upon which our Savior died. Its color evergreen means life everlasting, which can be yours if you will just ask him. Its lights shining so pretty and bright are like the light of the world, God's Son, Jesus Christ. Like pieces of tinsel too many to count are God's unending mercy, they freely abound. The ornaments are so bright, crimson red, like drops of blood that for you he shed. Garland gracefully wrapped around the tree is like God's grace which wraps around you and me. The gifts under the tree are as nice as can be, but the greatest gift ever is Jesus, you see. For he came to this earth to die on a tree, so you and I, sin, might be free. So give him your heart, and happy you will be that his gift of life has made you free. How pretty are these wonderful trees, but none of them are as beautiful as God's Christmas tree. Let's pray. Dear Lord, I thank you for this day, and I thank you for just letting us be able to come out here as a community and fellowship. I thank you for letting everybody be able to put this on and just honor you through this. I ask you to please help everyone who is here to do remember the real reason for Christmas is you, and help us to just go out and live that out in our community daily. I thank you for everything, and Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Need your help. We're gonna count backwards from 10. Y'all ready? Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And heaven and nature sing.